In McKee's Ward back in September, a viewer tipped off police to Saunders after seeing our Crime Stoppers report.
Guy wanted for a string of burglaries is in jail tonight, along with his son. Police arrested William Summers after he was seen on surveillance video knocking on doors in the Glencoe Avenue area. Police say if no one answered, Summers would try to break in. Police arrested Summers and his son, Brandon. They say they found a gun and stolen merchandise on them. Younger Summers also had a warrant out for his arrest.
It is not the way that a local toy store wanted to ring in the holidays. Police say that 74-year-old David Paco of Butler was caught on camera relieving himself on nearly $1,000 worth of toys. It happened at Playthings, etc. on Route 8 in Center Township, Butler County.
They were able to view the surveillance video from inside the store, showed him urinating on the shelves. Almost $800 worth of merchandise was ruined.
Essentially, they say that Paco admitted to the crime. He is set to be in court next month.
A man found dead under an SUV.